Hi, my name is Andy Schwartz. I'm a senior technical advisor at the U.S. Department of Energy. The DOE's Office of Science is funding critical research today to help the United States lead the world in the technologies of the future. Just as scientists at U.S. national labs led early research during the nuclear age, the birth of environmental science in the digital age, they're pioneering basic research for this century's unique challenges. Artificial intelligence is already uncovering new knowledge and accelerating discovery. Scientists are creating AI programs that can analyze data in real time to drive experiments or react to events like natural disasters. AI programs can also extract knowledge across complex data sets, such as scientific papers or medical records. In this way, AI is improving predictions, rapidly testing theories and prototypes, and finding new, even unexpected, solutions. Meanwhile, tomorrow's quantum sensors, computers, and networks will share, process, and secure exponentially more information. Scientists today are applying decades of basic materials and physics research to launch the revolutionary field of quantum information science. We have the potential to take complex systems and turn them into real solutions for big problems we face every day, such as predicting demands on the power grid or combating cybersecurity threats. Looking back on the 20th century to today, the computer chip literally transformed the way we live, work, and travel. These chips can be found in everything from our nation's most powerful supercomputers to our cars and household devices. But now, our microelectronics need to be reinvented for another transformation, to process far more data and serve more functions while using less power. Microelectronics must be integrated with other new technologies. To equip the computer chip for the next generation, scientists are pulling ideas from nanoscience, neuroscience, quantum science, and a range of other fields. 5G wireless will further upgrade our national research infrastructure. Reaching the speed of wired communications and with a capacity for more devices, these fifth-generation wireless networks can not only change the speed of smartphones, they can change the speed of science. By developing tools and applications that work with 5G, scientists can deploy new field experiments and remote labs and synchronize the nation's science facilities like never before. Finally, low-carbon technologies will make this future of rapid innovation sustainable. Thanks to leaps in innovation from the base of discovery science, we can build, power, and transport more than ever before. However, our charge at the Office of Science is to use these new technologies to address urgent energy and environmental issues, like mitigating climate change, reducing or reusing plastic waste, and conserving limited resources such as critical minerals. Scientists at national labs, universities, and industry partners are hard at work advancing these key technologies, and the future gets closer every day.